Hey guys, welcome back to the fucking moon. Where everything is very moon-like. Haven't we already been here? Yeah, fuck the moon. Can you imagine how boring the moon actually is? It's just dust. In space. You know that fucking place sounds really fun? Uranus. The guy who named it had a fucking party when he thought of that. What are we actually doing here? See, these are all red doors, so I'm assuming they're all locked. We got Enigma code. Certainly haven't found all of those in this playthrough, by the way. If you're using it as a walkthrough playthrough, then sucks to be you. Cause I'm just having fun. What are we doing here? We're trying to find a space dude, right? Yeah. This is open. Oh, there's actually this. See, when I heard Romina's diaries, I thought it was a little bit too short, but whatever. That's life sometimes. It's too short. Now we're all sad. Ah, there's a suit. So, are they aware that there's someone on the moon yet? Oh, sorry, someone who breached their security. I mean, I'm guessing they would not expect
it. Let's see. Space suit. About to walk the lunar surface. Nothing to get all worked up over.
Oh, here we go. And I passed by that. Oh, finally the gravity is not really normal. Well, actually it kind of is normal. That's kind of cool. Fucking great, actually. Can we stealth on the moon? Dude, are we doing moon stealth? Dude, on the moon you don't make noise. It's like the ultimate stealthing. Dude, there's no sound, so obviously it's stealth. All of it's stealth. See, I can walk as fast as I want to. Okay, there's a bot there. Can't stealth bots. Alright, so we technically did that with stealth. Fuck. Oh god. How do I slow down? Okay, I just want to get some more fucking ammo. It's actually gonna take a while, isn't it? See, no matter how I kill anything, it is silent, so... This is gonna be 100% stealth right now. You can't argue that. Fuck. Okay, I think I got it. Is it still stealth if I'm not making any noise? Oh, this gold meteor rock, alright. I think it's as simple as going down. Actually, maybe we are going down. Oh shit. I'm like fucking floating kind of slightly towards the end there. It's kind of fucking cool, let's be honest now. Oh. How do we open this sucker up? Ah, here we go. I mean, I guess they wouldn't have, like, people patrolling here, would they? Because it's like, that takes up oxygen and shit, so the bots just kind of make sense, you know? Alright, we did it, guys. Are we not gonna put the suit away? Yeah, we are. Nice. Actually, we should put on pistol. Fuck, there's nothing here. Uh, We have that door. Oh, wait, what's this thing? Nope, we can't interact with- there's a bunch of junk everywhere and I can't interact with any of it. Okay, maybe it's not this way. Oh, maybe it's this way. Hey, can we kill ourselves? No. It just doesn't let us. What happened to free will game? Well, I mean, that's the only room I can really go into, but... See, that's a red door. It's Project Venus. Also another shitty planet. That we'd never want- oh, here we go. Wait, how- what the- what- how would I know? Okay, whatever. Oh, he's doing more shit.
I remember this moment. Back in the camp. This woman, I know well. Lucilian, the will of iron, a family gone, all of them yet. Faith. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. And, this place, this is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Well, I'm glad you found time to do that on the moon.
There is an encryption-decryption database mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room, access the computer, and print out the nuclear decryption keys.
Encryption-decryption. Do you know how much sense that makes? Very little. Fuck, there really is a guy there, isn't there? Well, actually, we could just go right past this. Why do we care? Alright, we'll just keep going. Fuck it. We can loot the rooms later after we've broken stealth. Yeah, watch this glorious knife throwing. Oh yeah. And that's the reason anybody is subscribed to my channel. Fuck. And also moments like this. Alright. Dude, you can stop being a cocksucker. That's strange, I remember. Oh fuck. Oh, hey. Yeah, I don't think stealth is working right now. What matters is I tried my best. I'm just gonna hit him in the foot. Just hit him in the toe, he'll eventually die. How's this a marksman rifle in the slightest? Fuck, I'm out of ammo. Got him! And there comes his buddy. I don't want this fucking oh fuck, that's not dropping weapon. Sorry, okay, listen, in some games, G is to drop weapon, and in some games, it's also to throw a fucking grenade in your face. Alright, so this is the one where it's to throw a grenade in your face. But it doesn't matter, guys, what matters is... What the hell? How about the other one? Yeah, that one's fucking maxed out. Alright. The battery guns are pretty good, I'd say. I like the fact that this kind of recharges back to- Fuck you, asshole. See, Q drops the weapon for me. By the way, this is totally rebindable controls. I'm complaining for no reason. I can't even say anything. This is completely my fault, but still. I'm not even really complaining that much. I don't even know why I'm thinking of complaining. I just mentioned it once. It's all good, though. Alright, what are we doing right now? Find nuclear codes. Encryption, decryption. If it can be encrypted, it can be decrypted, and it doesn't have to be on the moon. I guess the internet wasn't invented yet. Otherwise, you just totally hack into the fucking mainframe here. Oh, here we go. Of course, this is how you decrypt things. Oh, there's some guys walking around here. You know what the fucking dude. Let's get this guy in the asshole. Oh yeah. I like the fact that they all have laser guns here. Shit. Oh god, no! Fuck dog! Go away! Fuck dogs, honestly! Shit. Shit. Alright, fuck this shit. He's evading my hit slightly. Okay, where's the knives I, dropped somewhere? Fuck. Oh, we have no more fucking stealth knives, because I just wasted them both. But can you really call it wasting them if you're having fun? Yeah, you can. Oh well. Actually, we don't need that shit. That takes too long. Alright, what are we doing right now? We're just doing decryption, de-encryption shit right now, yeah. That's probably something over there. This looks ominous enough for it to be the correct way. Back to stealthing.
The command module is where the new generation super soldaten are being manufactured. From what we know, there should be a point of entry to the war room from that area.
Well, there's like a camera right there. Isn't this like gonna fucking detect me? I think I need more knives.
Should find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space rock.
Stealth. Only had knives to throw around. One day we'll have knives to throw around.
Printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blazkowicz. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Alright, this is up. Are we still stealthing? I don't think we're stealthing anymore. Fuck, why did it put me so far away from it? Alright, we got another health upgrade, that's kinda nice. Alright, this guy's locked though. Octoon! So, why am I finding codes for the Enigma? Wasn't that shit solved by Turing? Apparently not. Apparently he slacked off this time. Okay, apparently I was supposed to actually go somewhere here. Oh, thank you, German lady. Yeah, you know, there's way too many of those fucking journal entries. I'm kind of glad I stopped listening to them. I don't want to fucking listen to every single one. They're not even that interesting. Like, fucking 23 of that shit. If it's story after constantly stop for, I'm not gonna do it. I don't give a fuck. Okay. Stealth! Nobody is better than stealth than me. Nobody. Exactly, see? In German, they're saying that this guy is really good at stealth. Trust me, I know German, it's fine. Oh, fuck. Okay. Invisible walls with the pipes. What the hell's over here? Okay, definitely- oh, it's something with bars. Can I make it up there? No? I think it's because I went up here originally. Yes, it was. Now she's saying I'm handsome. How nice is she? Okay, yeah. Now it's time. I like how if you deviate in the wrong direction at all, it's like, asshole, look over here. Because I was just about to go back and try it again, but yeah. Alright. I think, We have only one stealth grenade left, so... Is there any more guys here? So I'm pretty sure these big guys I can't do anything about. I just have to murder them. Oh. You see, that time that the announcer cheated and told him exactly where I was. So, it's not my fault that stealth broke. She said in German where I was. She was like, look to your left on the stairs. And he looked to his right, and then I was there. So, he clearly knew. Alright, she told this guy to just stay here. And get fucking Shrek'd. Oh, we get actually a lot of health for that. Oops. Went fast all of a sudden. Alright. We got 4 bullets left. And 1 stealth grenade, so... They're removing all the oxygen from this place. We actually sit down. Alright, there should not be air over here. Oh, I see. It added this. Oh shit, what the fuck? That looks all well done. Yeah, some interesting ways of containing an emergency here. You just vent all the oxygen. Let's be honest, there's no stealthing this. Unless you're really, really good at stealth, which I'm not. Oh, we're out of ammo for this. Remember your training. Your third warning. How many warnings did they give? Wish I didn't get this thing. Probably shouldn't be dilly-dallying while they're gonna vent the oxygen, but yeah. Oh, I guess we could get this thing. What do you know? It's just that. Fuck it, just use these things. Grab a ride back to Earth. Well, yeah, failed as I always make my deliveries. Oh. Oh, shit! Bad news. Fucking not good. There's gotta be some more grenades somewhere, aren't there? Alright, we have a bit of a problem here. Also, just take a second. I'm sure he's not coming behind me right now. Fuck, he's totally coming behind me. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. This is a pretty good idea.
London Nautica, Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Wer ist im Schiff?
Transporter 4, erstellen Sie sich. Transporter 4.
The things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy, Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading toward the London Nautica. Roger, find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger?
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire! I think they are shooting at you!
I've seen the sunset on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Oh, cool, we got actual marksman rifle. Well, alright, I'm gonna leave it up here. See you guys next time. Goodbye.